Apple steals the spotlight with its new iPhone 7 and Apple Watch Series 2 lineup. The LG G6 might not ditch modularity after all, according to rumors, and we get the possible dates for the Google Pixel devices to come. I'm Jaime Rivera, and on to everything else that's not related to Apple news, this is Pocket Now Daily, brought to you by Autodesk Graphic. The official news today begin with some interesting new products that just reached the market. For those of you that like the Michael Kors smartwatches, the ones that were built by the Fossil Group that we featured at IFA 2016, well, they just reached stateside, and if you thought that the price tags were going to be crazy, $350 to start for a Michael Kors smartwatch made by Fossil that retains popular designs that are already known by Michael Kors. You can learn more in the link in the description. Now, for those of you that have joined us in being surprised over the design changes of the V20 from LG and the fact that modularity went out the door, even though we still get expandability in a smarter way, it seems that the G6 might not continue that trend. Apparently, the G6 will continue doing what the G5 is doing. Apparently, modularity will return. Let's just see what the company plans to do about that hardware. Now, for those of you in the market for the future Nexus devices that will now be called Pixels and not Nexus, you can set your calendars for October 4th for a possible event, apparently a possible launch for October 20. Prepare your wallets. The rumors claim that the price tags might receive a little spike, and it could make sense given the fact that these devices were probably made by HTC, and HTC wasn't really that candid when it came to the price tag of the HTC 10. Now, speaking of Nexus devices, we've got more rumors pertaining to Huawei probable Nexus 7. We're not exactly sure if the recent trademark filings for the Huawei 7P have to do with this tablet, but it could just be because we've heard rumors of a Snapdragon 820 processor, 64 gigs of storage that's probably expandable. We're not exactly sure here, but the trademark does point to a 7P, Huawei working on a future Nexus 7 tablet. Our other rumors, there might be a link here. And finally, the very hot news today, because we simply cannot ignore it, is Apple's event. We've got a full separate video that details the iPhone 7, iPhone 7 Plus, the spec changes, everything that we liked about these new products, in addition to a new Apple Watch, which is Series 2, the fact that it's now got better specifications. I think the hottest news today, in addition to the new hardware, was the fact that Super Mario Brothers is reaching iOS very soon and exclusively, which leads me to the question of today. Out of everything that was announced today, what do you think about these products? Which one are you looking out for the most? iPhone 7, iPhone 7 Plus, the new watch, Apple Watch, sorry, Series 2. In my case, it's Super Mario Brothers Run, to be honest with you, but I will definitely be reviewing the other products as well. Leave us a comment down below. We'd love to know your opinion. This episode of the Pocket Now Daily was brought to you by Autodesk Graphic. Graphic is a full-featured app for making icons, illustrations, UI, and UX, or anything else you'd need out of a professional vector design app. It's available for the Mac, iPhone, iPad, so you can design without compromise on the go. It's the vector design application you've been waiting for the iPad Pro and the Apple Pencil. Visit graphic.com to learn more about Autodesk Graphic, or find out in the App Store. Friends, you know the way it goes. If you want to get the news earlier before the video is filmed, follow us on PocketNow.com and hit that subscribe button down below for more videos like this one. You can also catch our videos on Vessel, vessel.com/PocketNow, and follow me on Twitter, Jaime_Rivera, or on Instagram at Jaime Rivera. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like what you saw. I am Jaime Rivera. Thank you very much for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.